What it do, man? It's your boy Chris Smooth. Nah, for real, I'm joking. It's your boy Kid KO, you know what I mean? We out here. This is NCAA 2K13. Yes, you heard right. Yes, and I mean, shout out to AJ. First of all, because you didn't think I actually did this, but I mean, this is NCAA, folks, for real. And there's a variety of teams. You got Florida, Michigan State, you know, pretty good team. San Diego State, Las Vegas, Vermont. Bunch of Dame. Never got high, just guessed that I was a different kid. Harvard, always that's why I wanted to know just what it is. Never say I tried, cause that means I wasn't.
I mean, all the teams that you would know. You know what I mean?
Got a girl that's 25 that wanna see.
I mean, I think they got a pretty good amount of teams, a variety of teams that you can play with. I mean, it's very fun, you know what I mean? You're gonna enjoy yourself. I mean, if you're trying to download this game, I'll have the download link in the description. And so, you know what I mean? You can have fun and shit, play this shit. But this is only for the PC, though. I'm gonna pick Florida. Florida Gators. Yes. Save. Korean legend. Yeah. Unfortunately, I can't do it on my player. I have to do it on Korean legend. I'll update on y'all when I get a chance to be able to do that. Because it freezes every time I go to the NBA draft on my player, so I had to do a Korean legend. Well, which is basically the same thing. And kind of realistic because you're choosing where you want to go. You know what I mean? I'm going to show y'all a drill. You know what I mean? Show you the gameplay. Even though it's like the same thing basically. Fast break. Out of the drills. We're playing 2K13.
She at my crib. Sucking dick for the fuck of it. You ashamed, nigga. That's cray. I'm a lesbian. Out here. Fucking bitches. Y'all niggas riding dick. That's gay. Double G's on. LV's on. My duffel bag. If the weed strong, I'm straight. Real bitches fuck with me. If a young nigga make a big team up, when you just wait. These hoes be fake.
They're terrible.
And just hate. Cause they're so great.
I'm terrible too. But still. It should be terrible too, cause you know in college, you know what I mean, it's nowhere near, you know what I mean, the fucking ratings, you know, and not good, you know what I mean, so, you know what I mean, the highest rating for a person in college, in this game is probably gonna be like an 80, that's probably the highest, you know what I mean, no one knows else is, he's 78, cause I remember they tried to trade me. My other legend, my player mode, whatever you call this shit. Well, I'm finally show y'all the fucking game and shit. The gameplay, you know what I mean? There you have it. Oregon versus Florida. One thing I'm about to change is the name to number and position, because they didn't really update it, so that, you know, the names are not really there. Yeah. So we got Oregon versus Florida Gators. Oregon Ducks versus Florida Gators. Jerseys, they did a phenomenal job on whoever designed this. They did a phenomenal job on it. You know what I mean? Sorry, I'm still fucking doing this shit. Don't mind that little floating sign. I didn't register for this shit. But the gameplay, same thing as 2K, NBA 2K. Oh man, ooh, there we go. He playing 2K camera. Camera focus. If you play 2K camera, but you know what I mean. Get it still. Started off, first game. Almost crossed me right there. Pull up and I'm an athletic point guard, so you know, I'm pretty quick. But show off the jump shot, man. Shout out to that big man. Stone. Two steals. We are on earn the milestone. That's great. Lock. Damn. It's not really how I play. I'm just showing you just the game. Gameplay. I mean, I'm not taking it serious. Yeah, he cooked me. Yeah, he scored on me. Ain't nothing serious. Oh, yeah. One thing is, take off the commentary volume, because they're going to be talking about NBA players on some bullshit. They're going to be talking about Iguodala when he's fucking number 55. I'm like, what the fuck? And he's white or something like that. You know what I mean? It's going to be crazy. You know what I mean? But take that off. Put up the crowd volume. Put up the PA volume. You know what I mean? Could sound like a real college basketball game. You feel me? There you have it. Oh shit. Yeah, like I said, the college, the players are not that good. Yeah, not that good, no. They will update the ratings. So I'll let y'all know when they update the player names and all that. I'll definitely let y'all know. I'll probably make another video. Look at that, nice save. Oh shit! I didn't even know they can do that in this game. I mean, the coaches are the same as same NBA coaches, so don't. If you thought that was Billy Donovan, nah. Stone. Yeah. Playing sloppy D. Sloppy defense. Playing steal the ball defense. Steal the ball carrier. Oh shit. Pass me. Only got 2-4 points. Yeah. Okay, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when it let's get it. With the top step, with the fucking jumpy. Are you ready, boy? What you sipping, boy? Uh oh. Oh shit. Fuck. That's kind of my fault. Should put more pressure on that motherfucker. You know what I mean? Driving up the lane. Oh shit, stop me. Oh. Score 5 points in the single game. Caught another milestone. Man, this is just basically the gameplay. Reliving your dream of playing NCAA 2K13. Anybody that ever wanted to play that, anyone have a dream that, hey, they're gonna make an NCAA 2K tournament? Here it is. Show you a jump shot. Psych! Dunk that, boy. Ankle break that nigga. Ankle break that nigga. Pause. That sounds wild gay. But, yeah, this is pretty much what it is. You know what I mean? Just basketball at its finest. I don't know. Hopefully, they'll make an NCAA 2K to 14. Because, you know, I know a couple people playing D1. That would be crazy to play with your, you know what I mean? People that you grew up with and shit. So, you know. It'll be neat. Hopefully, this video can probably push something like, hey, we need to make an NCAA 2K13, 14. There you have it. 2K13 NCAA. This is a mod.
Yep. There you have it. Shout out to Charles Ming. Shout out to M. Gilly. Young Smooth Gilly. Shout out to Nick Richie. Rod Jeeves. You know what I mean? 2K. Follow me on Twitter, Young Lingo. If you got any questions, like download and shit. You know what I mean? Download in the description. You must have a computer. You must download it. First download 2K13, then NBA 2K13, then. You know what I mean? Download the mod. And just subscribe to Jow's Ming, because he really shows you how to, you know, get the mod. I'm not even computer techie. Tech savvy and shit, but you know, that's how you do it.